Hello, my name is Anne-Claire Eller. I'm a PhD student at the University of Tokyo in the Department of Advanced Interdisciplinary Studies. In this presentation, I will talk about rediscovering our body through recordings of biological signals. Have you ever wondered what the world would be like without electricity? Imagine no more internet or mobile phones. Imagine how difficult communication will be. Electricity is a big part of our lives, and sometimes we don't even realize it. But did you know that electricity is constantly running through our body? Just as electrical signals establish the communication networks of the world, we are discovering that they do the same in the human body. When you give it a little more thought, it starts to make sense. Whilst watching this video now, billions of cells in your brain are communicating with each other by sending electrical messages to your body to determine how you feel, to transmit emotions such as joy or surprise. Think also about your heart. Think about a heartbeat. This organ has become a symbol of passion, love, and quite literally our life. Our heart is generating its own bioelectricity, and a living heart will continue to beat even if separated from the rest of the body. Amazing, isn't it? Bioelectricity is the electricity our cells use to communicate with each other and transfer information. But how does the biological communication of billions of brain cells translate into the experience of pain or love? How does the biological cooperation of billions of heart cells generate the 3 billion heartbeats that will sustain us over a lifetime? We still don't fully understand. To make sense of all of this, we need biological knowledge and a lot of data. And to acquire this data, we need specific instruments. Hence, for my research, I'm developing a sensitive microinstrument to grow cells outside the living body and measure the electrical activity everywhere in the cell network. As this microinstrument is transparent, we can observe the shape of the cell network and compare the relationships with the biological signals measured. I'm also working to connect this microinstrument with a system imitating biological signals to control the communication of a cell network. The application of this microinstrument are especially interesting for representing miniature models of organs which replicate the biological environment of the brain or heart. This offers a promising alternative to traditional animal testing in drug discovery and gives a chance to uncover the biological communication in our body that drives our emotions and ultimately our lives. We are electrical beings. As for now, each of us has a chance to have 3 billion heartbeats, and only time will tell what we do with the power of those 3 billion gifts. Thank you for watching.